Salut, salut.
So yesterday, socialite Shakila through her Instagram account shared some results of an ultrasound she had done before of her pregnancy with comedian Eric Omondi. Now through the ultrasound results, you could see that Shakila is definitely pregnant and she's expectant. Now after Shakila shared those pictures through her Instagram account, comedian Eric Omondi has come out to take full responsibilities of taking care of Shakila together with a baby inside her womb. But something that has really caught the attention of people here, it is said that this wife material thing is not serious and they are just playing with Kenyans' mindset. Akisema mwenye ameandika hii script ya wife material is somebody who is so professional. Now, few hours ago, comedian Eric Omondi shared a video of him inviting Shakila for a dinner date just to make things clear that he is ready to take care of Shakila and take care of the baby. Now the question is, if this wife material thing is real, how will Caro react? You know, if indeed Eric Omondi claims that he's gonna marry Caro, if he did means it, how will Caro react knowing that Eric Omondi got one of the ladies pregnant that were with Caro during the wife material show shooting and all that? Now people are just wondering, how will Caro react? Now if you go on the comment section of this video that Eric Omondi shared through his Instagram account of him with Shakila on a date, you see Kenyans with different views of Shakila and the pregnancy and the wife material show. Now something that really caught our attention is the fact that in this date Shakila is seen drinking wine. And you know, if you are a pregnant woman, you are not supposed to take wine. I really don't know what's happening here. Now let me read for you some of these comments from Onyeo Jionea. Tyra says this: why is she drinking white yet she's pregnant? Now that's the question that people are asking there. If you are a pregnant woman, are you supposed to take wine? Not unless if you want to miscarriage the kid. Now another person asked this. Lucky says this: his script mwenye anaichora akofiti, staring pia ukofiti, tuendele kuwatch wife material tukishangaa shangaa. Now the truth of the matter is, I think wife material is just scripted and I don't think Eric Omondi will marry Caro. They're just entertaining us for free, unaelewa. Another person, Dano, kasema hivi: all Erico is doing is to make Kenyans confused and looking for views. Hey, that is according to Dano. Another person by the name Kuriga says this: anakunywa wine bado, hana mimba huyo, Eric Omondi usikubali kuchezwa. If indeed she's pregnant, she will not be taking wine, not unless she comes out and asema hiyo si wine, ilikuwa ni just soft drink. I really don't know. Anyway, do you think Eric Omondi is serious about this wife material? Sure. Do you think Eric Omondi will marry Caro ama itakuwa tu ni kutujanganya zaidi pale kwenye mitandao ya kijamii? Anyway, leave your thoughts on our comment section to ambia. Thank you for watching. Let's meet next time. Bye bye.